They're laughing at the incident. They don't believe these two guys, Shaq and Charles, laughing. I know why you're laughing.
Hey, I played in the NBA for 16 years. And I've been on TV for 18 years. It's the first time I ever heard police presence. They got a police presence? Are you kidding me? Wait, come on, man.
Numerous social media reports that LAPD was called.
LAPD was called.
See, these two, man.
Come on, man.
You know why they're laughing at
you. Come on, man.
Because they would. They would relish.
Come on.
For a guy to come in the locker room after them.
Hey, Chuck.
No.
Hey, Chuck.
I don't know. Hello, police. I don't know why.
Hello, police. Chris Paul trying to beat me up. this is Blake Griffin. Chris Paul trying to get in the locker room. Get down here and save me. Wait. Yeah. Hey. Hey, this DeAndre Jordan, Mike D'Antoni trying to get in the locker room.
I certainly doubt that it was Clipper players who were requesting any kind of...
Somebody had to call the police. Two guys who would relish guys coming in their locker room.
Come on, man.
Are laughing at the fact that Chris Paul
police
is coming to get...
the police
to get Blake Griffin.
Oh, Lord. By the